between group competition and group dominance effects on chimpanzee reproductive success. Competition between groups of conspecifics over resources and space is common in many group living animals. Between group competition has been assumed to be an important selective force favoring the evolution of behavioral and physiological traits such as sociality and group living, strong territorial behavior, and increase of brain size. A particular adaptation assumed to be under selection due to high levels of between group competition is cooperation with non-kin, a feature particularly prominent in chimpanzees where cooperation with non-kin is expressed in many ways, such as food sharing, collective border patrols, and hunts. Despite evidence associating group competition to group-level cooperation in non-human primates and other social species, evidence for the selective potential of group competition is still lacking, in particular its long-term effects on reproductive success. Intergroup dominance hypothesis is a framework enabling to test key predictions regarding this selective potential. This model proposes that groups are dominant through their demographic competitive ability, that dominant groups benefit from larger territories, which in return leads to reproductive success benefits. It also proposes that group dominance reduce the pressure received from neighbors, and that high level of neighbor pressure are assumed to have negative impacts on reproductive success. In this study, I tested several of these predictions on a wide population of Western chimpanzees. Chimpanzees are an appropriate species to study the effects of group competition as they are extremely territorial. They carry on regular border patrol and have hostile relationships with neighboring groups. Interactions between neighboring groups can have dramatic outcomes such as killings and infanticide. So, achieving dominance that reduces the cost due to outgroup conflict and doing so through cooperation can be extremely beneficial. The study took place in the Thai Chimpanzee Project in the Thai National Park in Ivory Coast. We used long-term data on four neighboring communities of wild chimpanzees, which showed some variation in territory size between the groups and within the groups between the years. The neighbor pressure was measured by a composite index combining rate of occurrence of neighboring encounters and location-related information, which are the relative distance to the territory center to approximate the degree of intrusion, and the past usage of the location to take into account the importance of the location in terms of ownership. The competitive ability was measured by the number of adult males and by the group size, while the reproductive success was measured by the survival of offspring and by the length of interbirth intervals. Using GLMM, including predictors known to influence the response, we found larger territories for groups containing more adult males, but also larger territories for larger groups. Model comparisons revealed that group size better explain the variation in territory size than the number of adult males. The importance of group size is also illustrated by perceived neighbor pressure, which is reduced for larger groups. This reflects the competitive advantage of larger groups. Regarding the effects of between group competition on reproductive success, we found that interbirth intervals are longer in times of high neighbor pressure, suggesting a fitness cost due to between group competition. But we also found that reproductive rates are reduced when many males are present in a group, suggesting a fitness advantage of dominance. Benefits due to many males most likely act through increase of territories, as shown here, where larger territories are associated with reduced interbirth interval, suggesting an advantage of territory increase. The survival analysis revealed that high neighbor pressure during pregnancy leads to a reduced probability of offspring surviving, showing again a negative impact of high neighbor pressure on reproductive success. We confirm that group dominance, acting through group size in this population, is associated with larger territories and enable less pressure from neighbors, that high neighbor pressure has fitness cost, and that an increase of territory size is key to enable to achieve dominance over neighbors and reduce the cost associated with between group competition. In conclusion, we can say that between-group competition negatively impacts reproductive success, so represents a significant selective force in this taxa, and most likely in other taxa where cooperation with non-kin is not explained by alternative hypothesis. That group dominance acts through group size and confers competitive advantages, and that cooperation with non-kin involving the whole group would provide competitive advantage over weaker neighboring groups. Finally, we can say that it would be adaptive to develop ways to reduce neighbor pressure via non-kin cooperation. If you want to know more about this project and these results, I invite you to check these publications and don't hesitate to contact me. Thank you for your attention.